Today we are going to look at the XYZ RoboTend, which is a robotic machine tending system. The whole idea behind the development of the RoboTend was to create a simple system that took the drudgery away from the mundane task of loading and unloading machinery, freeing up your skilled people to work on more skilled and interesting jobs. You don't have to have mass production, as you could put just a single shift of components on a RoboTend to make it viable. The possible increases in productivity are endless, and it really depends on the machine you fit it to and the jobs you are doing and how much time is spent machining after each setup. The biggest productivity gain can be made by leaving the machine running after everyone has disappeared from the day shift. So whether it works just a few hours or all night depends on a number of things, but in general, that will massively increase your productivity for relatively low cost. If you buy an extra set of wheel drawers, you can ask someone to pop in for an hour or two over the weekend to do the drawer changeover and perhaps change some tools, when you could get a full weekend's work for very little labour cost. As RoboTend was designed for a vast array of scenarios, we need to see and discuss your components and challenges. But one thing is for sure, if you need to tend a machine for more than a few times per hour, then RoboTend could give you significant savings. You should think of RoboTend as a 24-hour a day, 7-day a week available employee that costs less than a part-time cleaner. For more information on the XYZ RoboTend, please contact us using one of the methods you can see on screen, and you can arrange a demonstration at one of your local showrooms.